with him is assistant coach Zirdan Ramadani. So Coach Goran, understandably, it was a tight match, but ultimately Myanmar won, and giving us the Philippines its first loss in the SEA Games. So your thoughts in this match?
Good evening, everybody. Nije lako kad izgubimo utakmicu na ovakav način. Morali smo opet da jurimo rezultat i mislimo da u drugom poluvremenu smo krenuli da dobijemo meč, da dobijemo utakmicu. Primili smo taj gol iz kontranapada jer smo se svesno otvorili. Tako da preostaje nam da razmišljamo o sljedeće dve utakmice. Nije prijatno, moramo da već sljedeću utakmicu imamo za dva dana.
It's not easy to lose the game on this way because we again must chase in the result. We had again 0-1, and to be honest, first half the equalizer come on positive result for first half, but at the second half decided to play offensive. We do 35 minutes excellent. Excellent. We had many chances and keep the ball, and so much better team was in the second half. The 35 minutes afterwards has some problem with the players who is tired, who is semi injury cramps and something like that. We made some subs. They use one counter attack and score. No easy, no nice to lose on that way, but. We must be looking forward for the next match because we truly believe that we can do something on this. We can affect these games with our playing. Our team is new. Our team is formed now before these games. That's the situation. How can deal with the problems, with the results? New formed team. We had always problem with the results because we are new formed play team, and. If you looking carefully, all teams, Cambodia, Myanmar, they play long term together, and you can see they understand each other much better than us. We had no time to be on that level, synchronized playing, timing, but I'm so satisfied with my boys. They are give 100% their abilities in this moment. I'm so satisfied how they fight, how they play technically, how they play tactically. In some moment we change in second half and they understood everything and want to change, affect the match, and that's it, football.
Okay. Any questions?
I can see in the second half you have many complaints with the referee team.
Why
did you say that
word?
The last time I told already, I don't want to commentate the referees make decision, but there are people like also all of us, they can make the mistake, but to be honest, we are not forced like a home team. When we play away everywhere, so many teams is forced with the referee's decision. We don't looking on that way. We don't want to commentate that. We can signalize them during the game because game is live, but we don't want to comment it. People can see how we played and how we maybe can see what's problem was on the video. That's it.
Aaron?
Yes, greeting coach, Aaron Bayato from Philippine Broadcasting Service. Coach, what will be your major adjustment heading into the match this coming Friday against Malaysia?
Nemamo protiv Malezije drugog izbora, nego moramo da idemo na kontru. moramo prvo da vidimo povređene igrače I da ih oporavimo I da krenemo na da dobijemo utakmicu na ovakav ili onakav način. Nemamo drugog izbora. Jer to nam je odlučujuća utakmica da budemo igri.
To be in a game on this competition, we must to try to win the match against Malaysia. We will play offensively for sure, but depend of status of our players now. We will check tomorrow how it's development situation because Chong wasn't planning to be replaced, to be subs. He asking to be subs, and we must to change some situation happening during the match. And in that way, we must to planning, but for sure we will try to play offensively because we train them to play nice football, to play offensive football, and we can do that. And for sure, that's it.
Thank you.
Do you know anyone, I mean player from Michigan, that you aware most in the next game?
Da li znaš li igrače
Malezije? Dobro. Mi se ovdje znamo, igriju se utakmice, radimo analizu video, pratimo sve ekipe kao što oni prate nas. Malezija je izuzetno kvalitetna reprezentacija. To nam je, ponavljam, utakmica odlučujuća da budemo u igri za dalje rundu.
We normally following all national teams here, following everything, and we do video analysis every opponents, every match we preparing depend of opponents. But to be honest, this Myanmar played 1-1 against Malaysia. Today we didn't deserve to lose the match. If you count the way of playing, that's it. We play with the Cambodia. We was better for sure. And we saw for us most important because we form now this team. And it was important to us to see abilities of our team. And now we saw on those two matches that we can easily. We can to do, and we don't afraid to play offensively and to do. Malaysia is good, we respect Malaysia, but now it's a time to be or not to be.
Do you think there will be a sense of urgency entering your match against Malaysia? Because now it's basically a must win for your team.
Ja uvek mislim da može da se namesti, moramo da verujemo u nas, u naše sposobnosti, ja verujem u igrače, verujemo svi, to nam je kažem posao I nadam se da će biti sve ok, verujem u momke.
Generally when I'm working with some players, I believe in them. And my perception is always like a coach, they can or they can't, but now these boys give the 100% of their abilities, both of matches, and they was good. They was good, and they pushed me to believe truly in a successful game again. We had no lucky both matches. Lucky is you must deserve lucky. We know all of us in life, you must deserve. But now we deserve for sure. In some match we will be lucky. And we will play offensively, believe truly that we can pass.
Okay, thank you very much.
More questions?
No more.
Thank you very much.